Okay, I'm just about to get all these little girls. Let's have a look. Yep. Into there. I didn't have the hive ready, so I just had to quickly wire up some frames and put it in there. Alright. Let's see how it goes, eh? Okay, sorry I couldn't capture all that, but I just basically threw them into the hive. I think I dropped a few. Just put the frames back in. Let's see what's happening. Hopefully I got the queen. Looks like I might have the queen in here. Looks like they're marching. They're marching, so it's a good sign. Dropped a couple of hundred, I don't know. The thumb's still stuck in the box. So I'm going to sweep them all in. Starting to march into the box. Yep, they're all scenting. So they're obviously trying to tell the bees this is where we are, this is where we are. I hope this box is not too small. It's only a 5-frame nuke, so in a couple of weeks I'll be taking them out anyway. There was a really big swarm actually, probably, I don't know. I might put them into the main hive. They're really big. I'm thinking about it might be a bit too small, so I'll put them in. Small little cluster left in the box. Let's have a look. Where are these guys going? Okay. Let's have a look at this side. Let's go look at this. This is like, I literally caught the swarm a couple of, an hour ago. Quickly put some wax in some frames and that's all the wax from the box. Crazy. So, yeah. That's just 1 hour's work. It's amazing. Okay. They started to march. Not as fast as I'd expect them to go in, but they seem to be going in. That's a lot. They're going in. Got stung on the chin through my veil. So that was my fault. Alright. See how they're going. Starting to march now. Look, I love this. This is absolutely fantastic. All the way they just follow the leader. All trying to get into that little hole. Well, here we go. Look at this. You build the bridge, they will come. Here we go. Look at this. Look at this. Fantastic. Look. Wow, this is amazing. Woo-hoo. These are the ones that are dropped. Small cluster there, so build that little temporary bridge to get them up there. There's not many in there left, I hope. They'll find their way. Still trying to get in. I might close up that little gap and just make it a little bit easier for them. I think they're fine though. Yeah, look at this. A little of this one. This one down here. She's fanning to let the girls down the bottom know that, hey, the hive's this way. I'll just leave them there, I think. Probably another. They should all go back in the box in about an hour, let's say. There they go, some more leaving. Here we go. Up my bridge. Ideally, I would have liked to have thrown them into the nucleus straight away, but I didn't have any frames ready, so I had to quickly whip up some frames and missed the last one flying out of the box. Oh, it's a drone, look. Most of them are gone in now. They're just still fanning, a couple of stragglers. There's only about maybe 10 or so down there. They'll find their way, they'll just fly and go back in the hive, yeah. So that's it. I'll come back in tomorrow, have a quick look, see if they're still there. They might take off again. Hopefully they don't, but yeah, I didn't have time to paint the box either. No worries, see you tomorrow.